Wonderful. What the fuck? Whoa!
Fucking Nazi target.
Bip! Got one! I'm running this monkey for him now.
Call me the explosive specialist.
We'll go upstairs. Is there something? Oh, we do go up the stairs. Prepare for combat!
Also stairs right over here.
We got landmines all over the place, yeah.
Some kind of explosive device that would be interesting.
Oh, that one got in there. He must have fucking clapped at the wall or something. Whoa, shitballs! Sir Kamikaze, the fucking invincible, or...
No, yeah, what'd you want?
Oh shit, I thought...
But you can run up your stairs over here.
Heavy. Machine gun. Machine gun, please.
Oh, shite!
Machine gun. I'm bleeding out.
Help. denied! I like your dude just sitting there like, let me just reload this weapon. You just hold on just a minute. Just one damn minute. Let me reload. I'll be right back with you. Danka.
Hey, come here. I wanna show you where I get a prisoner that I found. He's still alive. Just hanging out.
And I limped away, limped so far away. Not even IS-2 can stop the fucking onslaught.
Go with the Russian setup. Ready?
Hey, look, there's Zimwa carving. Apparently we need gas mask here.
Gas mask here.
None of that. Damn, you know that's some powerful fucking booty when the goddamn bones are coming back. Like, yeah. Fuck, we don't even need fucking reanimation, just fuck it.
With the heart!
That's for like a PPSA.
They all appeared out of nowhere.
Cooper dead yet, or are you fucking...
No, I'm good. You just gotta help me.
Oh, okay.
I just couldn't...
You definitely have an option for a little bit.
Yeah. The thing that, Voodoo had when that machine gunner hit him a few times, I couldn't fire my gun, but I was still alive. I thought Voodoo just nonchalantly runs straight past me.
I thought you were dead, because you weren't up. So I went to, when I cleared the corner, Iron was fucking up and moving, so I was like, okay, he's alive, and Cooper must be dead.
Yeah. No, if it shows you the thing a little bit, it's still alive, but it's just, I can't fire anymore.
Mecha, yeah.
Come on.
Oh, you opened the door.
We sure have.
James, did you ever do that?
I don't think he did.
I think he passed off.
Side by side. I thought you were talking about a pump.
Dude, this is the preacher. Fuck it. It's an elephant gun.
Wow.
Only got one round for it though. One of them dire situation things.
You wanna fight the zombies?
Yep.
Iron shit.
Shit. Come back to the light and straight back down.
You know what I'm saying? The fucking carbine, it doesn't hit as hard as the other gun, but you got lots of bullets.
Yeah. Look at this gun.
Light down.
That gun's pretty good, man.
This fucking hallway.
Toby.
Better.
I got some cucumber, 60 feet per minute.
Better shift back and get some more ammo. Oh. Yes, you are a Nazi. Pip! Right in the fucking throat. Lie down, sir Nazi.
Hey, that's gross, man.
Six minutes.
old I am. 1911. You better stand back, man. Every time my fucking little bone people show up.
He's just fucking chilling.
yeah, he's chilling, alright.
I don't wanna be a chicken.
Though. Oh, plus two preacher. Three rounds for the fucking 7-7 now. Oh, no, get that shit. Got, suicide Nazis here.
I guess I'll fucking leave y'all to it.
I'm not even shooting, they're just popping out and fucking explode.
I know, fuck, somebody's shooting
them. I was shooting.
Like this tent, that was well thought out. Nothing in it. Put all our shit outside.
Yes, there's a smiley face.
Oh, look, it's a tank gun. Oh, we can use that. Oh, yeah.